an individual that is willing to go into Xbox, that applies to you, then you can form yourself into a cooperative. As I said, a friend of you can come together as an NGO or association or a cooperative, in which one of the aims of coming together should be for Xbox purpose. Your local ability company also should include the word Xbox. Is that okay? Because you require the office of the Nigerian Federal Council to submit some documents, in particular to the directors, the objects of your company, and so on. It has to carry the word Xbox business. Now, after knowing that these are documents that are required from the limited ability company, you can see from COSM the memorandum and attitudes of association, and so on. The original of the document has been cited by the federal officer before issuance of certificates. You can see how important those documents are. But don't say that you are interested in the procedure and don't follow those procedures. You can't move to the next stage, just like the status. Talk about the fee that you are supposed to pay. It's only when you allow your certificate to be lost, then you'll be surcharged for a point of 10,000 naira.